皆さんこんにちは、カノンチャンネルの
皆さん、カノさん、カノさん、
なあ、なあ、なあ、せーの、
カノです。
イエーイ。 We are in the shortest right now and we're gonna have some fun
with lots of bulls in a bull pit.
It's million.
Million?
Yes.
1 million.
I'm going to put the camera here.
So how are you doing?
Wonderful.
Wonderful?
Wonderful. I haven't been in a bull pit for years. Years and years and years. I used to wear a fish hook with shoes then.
Oh, I can tell. Because there's no place for adults.
No.
Right?
I know.
ロンドンにこんな楽しい場所があったなんて知らなかった。今日は思いっきりハメを外すぞと思っていたら、あ、携帯で写真撮ろうって、あれ？ポッケに入れたはずの携帯とカメラのバッテリー2つがない。そうでしょ、携帯の中にクレジットカード入れてるんだけど帰れない。実はここに入ってすぐ300円で荷物やコートを預けるクロークルームがあったのですが、私は現金を持ち歩いていなかったので借りませんでした。エミリーはお金貸そうかなんて言ってくれたのですが、借りるのが申し訳なかったり、自分で荷物を管理するぐらいならできると過信したばっかりに起きてしまいました。
Sorry! We came here for fun, but we came here for long time.
Yay! about a couple of years ago.
Really? Already so late?
It's never late.
See, you could do a few tricks after a few minutes, so.
Yeah. You are so great teacher. Going to school or you're just performing now?
I have my own school called Serial Life. Yes, and Vashka, she is a performer and teacher as well. Specialized on the double sacro, and the Chinese ball. I'm doing this mostly for hobby. Oh. But she has her own school, so we're trying together. She is the only one, the crazy one, this woman can try some new stuff.
Okay, she did it. She's doing something new.
We're probably fake. This is the scary one.
ここに来れてよかったです。出会いを大切にしていこうと思いました。